In this video, we review how to dynamically manage endpoints with the RealPresence Resource Manager. Let's start by navigating to a group series endpoint and turning on dynamic provisioning. Once you are on the group series interface, click Admin Settings, then Servers, then Provisioning Service. Check the Enabling Provision box. Here we set the server type to RPRM and add the domain and username and password and RPRM server address. Click the Save button. The endpoint will register to the system. Once the endpoint is registered, click the Network menu and the IP Network menu. Notice that the settings are grayed out and cannot be changed. Once a group series is dynamically managed, many settings are controlled by the resource manager and are no longer configurable from the endpoint interface. Now, open your RealPresence desktop. If the RealPresence desktop software opens to the Login Mode page, select the Enterprise option, then click Enter. Enter your domain and network credentials and password. Your RealPresence desktop is then ready to place a call. After you sign in, the RealPresence desktop authenticates to the Resource Manager and pulls its configuration based on the provisioning profiles. Under the Call button, click the Information icon. The Service Connection page displays the provisioning, H323, and SIP status. Now that we've connected a group series endpoint and a RealPresence desktop to Resource Manager for dynamic management, let's navigate to the Resource Manager and take a look at the status. On the RPRM interface, click Endpoint and Monitor View. Each dynamically managed endpoint is indicated in the Mode column. Select a specific endpoint, then click the View Details button to see the device summary, device status, call information, device alerts, and provisioning details and software update details. In the provisioning details, you see the provisioning profiles and rules along with the date and time. Next, move to the Endpoint menu, then the Dynamic Management menu, and the Provisioning status. This menu gives the status of all dynamically managed endpoints. Select a device and click the View Details button to see more details. This concludes our review of how to dynamically manage endpoints with the RealPresence Resource Manager.